These are adventures in beekeeping. Okay, Valerie, don't freak out, honey. It's okay. Just don't freak out. Hey, Val, don't move, okay, babe?
Do they know they live there?
Yeah. Well, they will soon. Jay's got to get them out. Oh, here comes the first one. He's taking it out. Wow, look at all those bees.
Whoa. Can I see?
You have to look from there, honey. Yeah. Well, she can see.
Can we switch suits?
Not yet, honey. Does it fit okay?
I'm with you on that one, but it's all overgrown.
What do you mean?
Well, they drew the comb out way off to the side.
Oh.
Valerie, she's look. She's in the stuff.
Yeah, Valerie, scoot back, baby. Comes the other one. How many are in there?
30,000.
No. Oh, well, I meant the... I don't know what those things are called.
Five.
Okay. Racks? What are they called?
These are frames.
Frames, okay. Tim's been doing all the studying on this.
Maybe you'll see some drones soon.
Mm-hmm. Okay, if you want to go do the next one, you can go run back to the house and get some pants on.
You lean over. What? Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Now he's spraying sugar water on them. That way they get... Yeah, that's why they're busy licking themselves instead of getting mad.
Oh, there's some. There's some eggs, I think.
Yeah, those look like drones because they're puffing out.
Yeah, they're drones. Found some drones.
That's good. Valerie, don't touch, honey. I know, but I can see you poking through the screen. Do they look okay?
No, there's no eggs.
Oh. Are there supposed to be?
Yeah.
I think there's some drones and some eggs in there. Maybe the queen hasn't come there yet. little. I can kneel down and go over there. Like, walk.
Don't move, there's a bee. Oh, Helen's checking us out.
I need to name them. I don't know what names. How many bees are there again?
He said about 30,000.
Oh, jeez.
Per box.
So that'll be 60,000.
That's right.
And 3 quarts are... And 1 quart is drones, and the rest are honeybees, except for one.
Aren't they all honeybees? Aren't there drones and workers and the queen?
Mm-hmm. Hey, look over there.
Yeah, they're really swarming over there.
Hey, Daddy! Yeah. The other box, they're getting out.
Yeah, I know. They can creep out a little bit.
Well, is that one hole supposed to be plugged?
Yeah, it's got a screen over it.
Oh. Huh. There's eggs on that one? I wasn't watching, is that...
I don't know if they're supposed to look that way.
Oh, that's the fourth one or the fifth one?
It's the fourth one.
Can I see?
You can see on the next one, honey. I gotta switch.
Hey, can Valerie move so I can see from afar?
There's a drone.
Oh, you found a drone?
Do they paint the queen, or is she just okay? I thought I saw a video where they painted her or something.
Sometimes they put a sticker on her back.
Okay.
Why don't you put a sticker on her back?
I would. That's a really little sticker.
Fit all the cones in there because the first one was like really wide.
Hmm. Is that an issue?
Yeah. It's
okay. But you can do that later though, right? Or do you have to do it? Just leave one. What, Tim?
There's a kitten in the back.
I took one of them out, so I can do 9.
Yeah, well, maybe that's something we can ask. Oh, there's one flying around my head.
Switching.
Yeah. He's got to finish that one, okay? Then I'll do the other one. He's got to get it closed up first. Well, they're not exactly happy.
Well, I think they feel safe at home. Daddy, at their new home.
Are the
bees
mad?
Maybe.
Well,
Valerie, scoot back, please. Gonna be able to get it in?
Maybe.
Valerie, honey, get out of the way. How many are supposed to be in there? Basically, out of the nuke that we got, one of the combs is too thick. And he's trying to figure out how to get that 10th frame in. Can you go get some pants on so you can wear the suit?
No, I can just, like...
Honey, Valerie's been over there for 15 minutes. You're not going to be able to hunch down for 15 minutes. Run inside real quick and go get some pants on.
Why can't I get some long socks instead?
Well, if they go up the top, you need to get some pants on, okay? Because if they... Well, think of it like a skirt. It's kind of like... Because you're a lot taller than Valerie. And they could go up underneath, okay? So just go run and get one. You've got time. You've got time. We'll see how fast you can go, okay?
What's Sunny trying to do?
She's going
to
go get some pants on.
Sydney, get some long socks on, too. Would it be better just to leave it now and talk to somebody, or?
Well, you just scrape it off, but I'm not going to do it now because they're new.
I also want to say I think it'd be better just to leave that other one out and then talk to somebody in the morning. Did you get in?
Yeah.
Good. Hey, Valerie, can you step? Did you bang the other ones in there yet? Valerie, you need to step back, please.
Oh, it stinks.
Stop.
I know you won't get stung, but I can't see because I'm videotaping. You can still watch. Just step to the side, okay? Okay. He's still working on it, okay? He's still working on that one.
He's still working on?
He's still working on that one.
That one?
Yep.
Okay. I can see that.
Does she need to come over here for this next part? Okay. They said that you're supposed to just bang them out. So if you mess with them too much and they get mad, of course they're probably mad, but... Why don't you just give the back of it a bang? Isn't that what you're supposed to do? Or do that, I guess.
More beans!
Well, that's why you're supposed to bang them out. Is there a hole now? Because it's dripping. Oh, never mind.
What does the never mind mean?
Never mind.
A bee just hit me.
Is this supposed to be dripping that much, babe?
It's from the other one.
Okay. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, for shame.
So, only one?
Yep.
So do you need to let these guys chill out a little bit, or just go ahead and do the other one?
No, I was doing both. They're all going crazy anyways.
Alright, I'm going to stop it. I'm going to stop it.
My turn. What you doing over there, Daddy? Oh.
They're not going in there.
Why are they going through there?
Well, we didn't see the queen, so I'm trying to wonder if the reason why there's no queen. Why we didn't see one.
I don't know why. Are they, is, maybe we didn't get a queen.
No, we're supposed to get a queen with them.
I hope. Because bees can die. How are you doing over there? Are you doing good over there?
Did you just open it?
Nope, he didn't. Are you going to get that on perfectly? Okay.